Harriet Wallace is live this morning at the Davidson County Boys and Girls Club, talking to leaders there about what's available now.
And you know what, Jen, they have a lot available here, and we're at the Andrew Jackson location. Now, we're not just talking about games here or maybe even like a summer daycare center for kids. There's a lot more involved if you all are familiar with Boys and Girls Club. I've got with me now Jennifer Wheeler. You all not just offer them activities, but you extend the academic portion for them. Tell us a little bit about that.
We do. So our summer brain game program is all about that. Studies have shown that youth will lose about 2 months of mathematics skills and reading skills over the summer, especially our disadvantaged youth. So during the summer, it's all about having fun, but we want to enrich their skills in reading and mathematics and comprehension and critical thinking and collaboration. So all of that's happening in the experience of the games room where the kids are playing together, out on our field trips. We're opening them up to new opportunities and experiences they wouldn't otherwise have, especially for our youth that are perhaps staying at home alone. And then, of course, if you leave youth to their own devices, they may get in trouble. So we want to prevent that by getting them into the club throughout the summer.
And very quickly, these programs fill up pretty fast. Do you have any openings left for anyone out there, any of our parents who still want to get their kids involved?
Absolutely. We have openings, and kids can be signed up at any one of our clubs throughout the city. So here at Andrew Jackson, which is in part of North Nashville, our Preston Taylor Club, we have a Franklin Club and a Fairview Club as well, and East Nashville, Cleveland Park.
Very good news, parents. You heard it right here. A lot of programs have closed, but there is still a chance to get your child involved in the programs here with the Boys and Girls Club. Coming up, though, we're also talking about the safety concern. When kids are busy, a lot of times they can stay out of some trouble. We're going to talk a little more about that and what the Boys and Girls Club offers in that area. Live here in North Nashville, Harriet Wallace, Fox 17 News.